7-0.
He looks over at the Clipper Reds.